a public address, but someone else would. Someone like Jordan Peele. This is a dangerous time. Moving forward, we need to be more vigilant with what we trust from the internet. It's a time when we need to rely on trusted news sources. It may sound basic, but how we move forward.
I wish I could keep telling you that our mission in life is connecting people, but it isn't. We just want to predict your future behaviors. Spectre showed me how to manipulate you into sharing intimate data about yourself and all.
So I'm basically taking military money so I can ask Paul. So I'm going to sign these papers for emergency. £185 shredded. Also, we have another summit coming up in Hanoi with the North Korean leader.
Plastic humanoids and video games or CGI movies used to take years of training, hundreds of people, and